Today I'm going to show you how you can enable or disable watermark on your photos in Vivo T2 Pro. So now first open the camera app. Now just click on the settings icon and choose watermark. If you want to switch it off, click on the none. Of course, if you want to turn it on, click on the text. Now just take your photo with or without the watermark. This is how it works. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, recommend, and goodbye.